He doesn't believe the nurse working in a cancer ward should be required to be vaccinated. I happen to believe it. He doesn't believe, he says, day one, all masks come off and all vaccine requirements of teachers goes away. That will not happen with Governor Terry McAuliffe. Let me tell you this. We got to protect our students. Today, 1,142 of our children have been hospitalized with COVID. We just lost two 11-year-olds. Do you really want parents here sending your child to first grade with the teachers not vaccinated? They're not wearing masks?
No!
Well, that's what you get with Glenn Trumpkin. That's what you're going to get.